me, EXBlaze. Today we are going to play Minecraft. Right now, I'm going to play with my little sister since she has never uploaded some videos of Roblox, so we played Minecraft instead. She's literally designing the whole base. And this is her part. She made this part since she likes purple. Yeah. I made some of the stuff here. That's why it's kind of big too. Okay, so I'm going to show you on what is in the base right now. So this is kind of the base. This is the entrance and exit, or probably that's the exit. We're just going to jump off there, since the whole entire world is an ocean. Okay, you might be wondering, what is behind here? Well, if I actually do this or build this, you'll see this. This is my little secret base, the full set. This is the kitchen, which is really small. Let me fit. Okay, so this is my little hiding spot, but it's not actually such a hiding spot. There's also something here. So I have hidden something under the beds. Not that sneaky, but I guess I can show you guys. Here we go. Just like what I made in the season preview. But it ended up being a little strange, so yeah. So this, you might see this as a regular thing, but behind there's something here, just like that. I think that's all for my little one. Yeah, I kinda just did a little bit of redstone here. I can actually make a little bundle. Goes up in the food items. So the chest here. I haven't filled up the chest yet. Okay, so these are blocks, redstones. I haven't filled up some of the other ones or all of them. My little sister's
little secret base is actually pretty obvious here. She made this by herself, but she didn't kind of keep it such a secret. So this is the entrance and exit. I can easily go through here. Yeah. We'll be working on that. And she also owns this room. And I'm just an off. I'm optimistic. Yeah. Here it is. What's she doing? This is her little secret. Okay, so this is our fireplace right now. And she made it by herself though. I made this beacon. This was a zombie villager. I killed him. I showed my little sister on how to do that. And I accidentally poured some lava here and then the trees burned out. Keeper, creeper, creeper, creeper. Okay, so mobs are now stuck here because I actually put something here. Let me build a Parker coat. She agrees. That's literally so trash. Fullerum pum pum has a beating like a drum. I'm also building some. Mary, what are you doing? Oh frick. I forgot I'm not in the winter. Okay, I'm not going easy mode, to be honest. Let me check mine. Probably some missed jumps can lead into some sort of anger of other people. I mean, you can easily just do that then. Yeah. Okay, let me try hers. My filters sparkle. I literally already feel. I hate the speed because it ruins the performance so much. Holy frick, that's not safe. Let me just give my big brother something.